So Arsenal kicked off. This is the Arsenal lineup. Pinacek starts in goal.
Hector Bellerin plays
with Monreal in the fullback positions. Aaron Ramsey starts
with Alexis Sanchez on the flanks.
Olivier Giroud is the main striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal.
Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back.
He's got his shot off now. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
And Arsenal get a corner. And it's Ibrahimovic. Fellaini. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
This could be a chance.
A chance! He's kept it out.
Straightforward for Pedacek.
Mesut Ozil.
Olivier Giroud. And that will be a throw.
Luke Shaw.
Pogba. Here is Ibrahimovic. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Santi Cazorla. Ramsey.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Moving forward.
He's drawn a foul, really, by Aaron Ramsey. Mesut Ozil, the great maker of goals for others.
There's not many of Aaron better at just slipping into those pockets of space. He's going to be hard to tie down today, I think, for the opposition.
Box office. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Well, he wants to be the centre of attention, and when you've got ability like he has, more often than not, he achieves that.
The pass not completed, really.
Mesut Ozil.
Through pass.
They cope with it well defensively.
1-2, and having a little game of their own here.
And this is going to be a throw. Santi Cazorla. Granit Xhaka.
Comes in strongly. Forward now, Ibrahimovic.
Here's the shot.
It's another goal for Martial, the young French forward, who is certainly leaving a big imprint on the match.
And what a strike that was. Just put his foot through it, bottom right-hand corner.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Santi Cazorla.
And he gives it back to him.
Olivier Giroud. He's coming forward with some danger.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
This could be it.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play.
Attack building for Manchester United.
And now the shot!
I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark.
Quick look at the goal again.
It's lovely to see that kind of finish. Not an easy one by any means. He's got a lot of work to do to beat the keeper, but he does it with wonderful accuracy.
Aaron Ramsey. Olivier Giroud got it back again from his teammate.
Been a bit of a slow start here from Arsenal.
Cross coming in now.
Nacho Monreal.
Threaded the path through neatly.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good through pass.
Santi Cazorla!
Back out.
It's over the line, off the other side of the bar. Goal!
Keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Level. Both sides have scored here now. Now Bailly.
So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1.
Well, Santi Cazorla's had a very good first half. It could have been even better.
Well, really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Manchester United get the second half underway. Now Mkhitaryan. There's some potential in this move. And it's gone out of play there.
Luke Shaw.
And in goes Cross.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Well, that was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
Your view now, Alan, on the replay.
Well, first time of viewing, I thought he'd timed his run perfectly, but on closer inspection, I think he was just a yard off.
Fellaini. It's looking good, this move.
Good challenge here.
Well, that looked promising. But he's been stopped.
Mesut Ozil.
Alexis Sanchez. On the attack here.
And here's the shot.
Got it away from the danger, no problem. Tight against the touchline, pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
He's a bit disappointed, he's going to be taken off here, and the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it, I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team, he's got to be protected.
Pogba.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
It shoots!
Great work from the goalkeeper. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Arsenal have the ball again.
Mesut Ozil.
working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Rooney came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Antonio Valencia, he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Some activity down on the Arsenal bench. That will help ease the pressure. It's an infringement by Manchester United. Manchester United man's got a booking for that, yellow card.
Lapse of discipline, he's got to be careful.
So did you see anything cynical in that?
Yeah, he saw the ball and he went for it, but he was just a bit slow. Definitely a foul. Coming onto the pitch.
Minutes now remaining. It's going to be a substitution for Arsenal. It's a very good interception. Mesut Ozil. He's got his tackle in. He's gone out now. And Arsenal are going to bring on some fresh legs. Aaron Ramsey. It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. Here's Bellerin. Defender to it first. Here's a chance to whip it in. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Still level. Arsenal looking for that piece of magic that might put them in front. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Well back!
How much difference that could have made.
Well, I don't know whether nerves got the better of him because he was aware of how important it was to score there.
Chris Smalling. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Definitely a throw in there. Mkhitaryan. Jack Wilshere, good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. There's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Closing moments of a thrilling game. One more attack, one more goal, that could do the trick. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Here, the challenge is a good one. Well, that's it. We're level at the end of 90 minutes.